Remember how you fought Petey and found that keycard hacker recipe disc? Well, use the fabricator next to me to make that keycard hacker.
Hello, my name is Theodore Oliver Emerson, but my family calls me Theo, and my friends, they all call me Toe. I've wanted to escape that nickname since childhood, and I finally did when I got here, but now I'd give anything to hear them call me Toe one last time. Stuck here in New Elysian City. It's like this fake town. I don't know how to get out. If you're hearing this, you gotta help me. I think there's others too, and you gotta hurry. They're doing something to our brains. I'm losing my memories, starting to forget, well, almost everything.
With my cognition fully intact, I was able to observe test subjects up close and really study the effects of this behavioral modification technology. The results are troubling, to say the least. The same trauma is present in test subjects across every simulation. We aren't producing subservient workers. We're replicating trauma.
Kid, what are you doing in my office? Who told you to go in there? Hello? Oh, right, these are one way. Listen.
Now that's much better. Now you don't have to listen to that guy go on and on and on. Who is he anyways? Probably some grunt paid to monitor you. I'll be your new tour guide. Thanks for flying with us. Anyways, if I were you, I definitely wouldn't press that lever if I were you. All this time, the boss has been checking in on you. How about you check in on him for once? Hack into his office at work.
Thank you. hours had become much more advanced since I left Barn and got thrown into the diner. Less creepy looking too. I managed to capture one of them, power it down and remove his head before tossing all his limbs in that spooky parking garage. I've been hacking into the head back at my motel, off shift. And believe it or not, he came to life. He has an actual personality. He never shuts up and every other joke bombs, but Vic is my only friend. This virtual intelligent cybernetic isn't just someone to talk to, though. He's gonna be my ticket out of here. He's gonna be my ticket out of here.